killer awoke at dawn. He put his mask on, ate his favorite breakfast, started the weapon and was gone. Said his goodbyes without ever saying hello, just to let them know it's past the point of
let go.
He thought he was heroic, some kind of legend of sorts, a modern day savior, made it take names with no remorse. But he was just plain God for the sake of playing God. Hated everything about mankind and its obvious flaws. What compels a man to kill a man in cold blood? Is it something pumping in your chest until you go nuts? Is it that sudden rush of adrenaline you get when you're poked up? Or is it just because most of us are fucked up with no luck? The killer approached in a jet black Camaro, calculated bloodshot eyes of a werewolf. Victim number one was a happy family man, content with the ball and chain and his lack of hair growth. Victim number two was a scum of the trailer park, schooled in the art of some wrestling and stolen parts. Victim number three was a foreign exchange student, wide-eyed, full of promise, trying to make a spark. The killer spoke in quotes, burned his last pack of smokes, down to the plastic wrap and went for broke. The man had a score to settle and he wasn't ditching town, until he got even with the demons feeding his frown. The righteous fight faded as the body count quadrupled. Moral victories can't exist when you've lost your noodle. Why not buy the long arm of the law, low unusable fuel? The killer did what any man in his position would do in a final duel.
Red Beretta, TV taught him how to kill. Red Beretta, mama taught him how to love it. Red Beretta, TV taught him how to kill. Red Beretta, mama.